flaps are going to be there so that whenever they go underwater, water does not flow into all of those cavities. They also have two sets of eyelids. They've got a solid set like what we have, then they've got a clear set that they close whenever they go underwater, kind of like a built-in set of goggles for the alligator.